At CES 2022, we saw many new electric vehicles, including trucks, SUVs, delivery vehicles, and even personal transport pods. In this video, we'll be highlighting all the best and coolest EVs we saw firsthand. Starting with Sony, they unveiled their newest Vision S2 SUV. It's a crossover similar to size to a Tesla Model Y, with dual motors and 536 horsepower, but no details on range yet. The interior has a large panoramic screen, and the rear seats feature two screens for each passenger that can even play PlayStation games through a remote connection. But too bad you can't find a PS5 yet. There's also no details on the MSRP or availability date for the Vision S2. Next up, BMW had their new iX electric vehicle with a wrap that changes color. It's made of e-ink, the same type of display you'd find on a Kindle reader. It works by sending an electric field to activate the white or black pigments at the push of a button. And BMW says it could be used to change colors during hot summer months to make it white and reflect the heat. Right now, the car was only changing between white and black on the body of the car and even the rims. But maybe in the future, we'll see different colors. Hyundai also showed new futuristic concept vehicles on display since they acquired Boston Dynamics back in June. They showed off a new concept called PND, for plug and drive, which is an electric pod that fits one person and has a LiDAR and camera sensors to self-drive around a city. The pods can even fit into a mother pod, so multiple pods can move together like a bus, with each person still in their own bubble. But jokes aside, it's mainly focused towards people with limited mobility. Hyundai also displayed their M-Vision Go 2, which is a concept delivery vehicle powered by hydrogen. It has a futuristic-looking interior, along with wheels that can rotate 180 degrees for crab driving. Next up, we saw new electric truck concept vehicles by Edison Future. They have two models, the EF One T, which is a pickup truck that looks like a Cybertruck and Rivian made a baby, and their EF One V cargo truck. For specs, they have dual motor and tri-motor options, and the tri-motor will have 816 horsepower, 450 miles of range, and 11,000 pounds towing capacity. The trucks also have unique features like the rear armadillo shell that covers the bed, along with solar panels integrated into the roof. The interior also feels luxurious, with three seats in the front, along with multiple screens, including a heads-up display. But these trucks are still prototypes, and there's still no word on pricing and availability. Meanwhile, one company that announced new EVs that is already starting to take pre-orders is VinFast. They're a Vietnamese company owned by a much larger company called Vingroup, and they're expanding into the US with five new EVs they revealed at CES. The VF8 is a mid-size crossover SUV with 402 horsepower, a range of 316 miles. And will do 0 to 60 in 5.5 seconds, which is comparable to a Tesla Model 3. The interior also looks luxurious yet simple, with the large screen in the center dash. The pricing of the VF8 will start at $41,000, but if you put down a $200 refundable deposit, you'll get a $3,000 voucher off the price. They're also launching the VF9, a full-size crossover SUV with 402 horsepower and 422-mile range. The interior has three rows of seating that will comfortably fit six people, along with a second display for the second row. The VF9 starts at $56,000 with a voucher of $5,000 off if you pay the $200 refundable deposit, and they plan on starting deliveries by the end of 2022. Next up, Chrysler showed off their brand new Airflow concept, all-electric crossover SUV. The concept car is a preview of their new EV lineup coming in the next few years. The exterior looks sleek and looks more like a production car, while the inside looks futuristic and luxurious, with triple displays in the front and even screens in the back for passengers. For specs, they mentioned dual motors with 400 horsepower and a range of 350 to 400 miles. No word on pricing and availability, but their lineup of EVs is slated to launch in 2025. Another brand new EV company with a prototype was IndiEV, based out of Los Angeles, California. They were showing off their IndiEV One prototype sedan, with a sleek look and futuristic design that also shows off the computer brains under the hood. For specs, they mention 410 horsepower all-wheel drive with 300 miles of range and an MSRP starting at $45,000. The interior was luxurious with three large triple displays on the front. However, there was no word on release date and availability of this EV. Last on our list is the Solo by Electra Meccanica. This is a much smaller EV that only fits one person, with storage in the rear trunk. It has a 17.4 kilowatt hour battery that gives you a range up to 100 miles. And this car is rated to go up to 80 miles per hour and still be able to drive on the highway, and it's even allowed in the HOV lanes in California. It has a simple interior, but still plenty of screens in the dash to show all the controls and infotainment. For pricing, it starts at $18,500, and you can put in a pre-order with a refundable $250 deposit. The company has already delivered some of these to early adopters last year. All right, that's it for now. If you're interested in electric cars and other electric vehicles like e-bikes, be sure to subscribe to our channel and check out more videos next.